All right, what's the deal, y'all? It's your boy, back for another one. Bro, right now, I feel like, I ain't gonna lie to you, I've been in bed all day, literally all day, and the only thing that has pulled me out of my bed is this workout. So I'm about to get this lift in with Cam and Courtney. We got back and buys, I believe. Whatever it is that we lift, I'm about to show y'all. I apologize for how I sound, because I know I sound stupid because I'm super sick, man. My throat has been messed up, my nose been messed up, my body been feeling weak, but I'm gonna try to get this lift in. I'm gonna try to see if it makes me feel better, and if not, oh well, at least I still got the lift in because I already missed like the last 2 days. So I gotta make up for that. Or I gotta try and do something, you know what I'm saying? I really can't make up for it that well, but that's it. Anyway. Enjoyed them little clips from last night because your boy was way too sick to be talking about anything else last night. Like, for real, I've been sick. I haven't really been sick. We're thinking it's allergies, but I've been feeling super bad for like the past 2 days. I've had a cough, stuffed nose, with the throat situation, all of that stuff that can make you feel bad. That's what I've been feeling like the last couple days. But I'm all good today. I'm not necessarily 100%, but I'm like 85-ish, 90. So that's good enough to go ahead and resume back to normal life, you feel me? Because, you know, usually when you're sick, you can't really do everything that you like to do. Yeah, nah, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I literally stayed in bed like 24 hours yesterday because I was feeling miserable. Anyway, I'm about to go back to the gym. Because your boy ain't missing no gains, even when he not feeling bad, or not feeling good. Anyway, I'm about to make me a little pre-workout snack. I'm about to throw some pancakes on this oven, on this stove, I mean. And then I'm about to, should I do like pancakes? Damn, what should I do? Yeah, I'm gonna do like pancakes and a protein shake. And then I'm gonna hit the gym. And then, yeah, then I'm gonna see y'all there. Hey, yes, Lord, daddy. All right, so yeah, pre-workout snack situation is a go. About to fill this up with some protein. Then I'll see y'all at the gym. Whoop, bam. Oh, damn, it's time, Camo. It's time. Like right there. Alright, psych. I actually couldn't take y'all into the gym last night because the gym was super packed. I ain't tripping though. No. I didn't really have a good. Ooh. It's this big ass bee right here trying to take my life away. Yeah, last night I didn't really have a good lift. I was still feeling crappy. But today I'm not feeling like 100% all the way. I'm like 97%. Still feeling sick though. Still kind of got a little cough, but I ain't really tripping. It feels amazing outside right now. And in case y'all can't hear me, that's what's going on across the water over there. You know what I'm saying? We just having a carnival on campus out of nowhere.
I ain't really tripping though, you know what I'm saying? After I get this workout in, I'm definitely finna go tear that slide up.
Anyway, yeah, I'm back at Northwest Vista right now. I just got out of class, and before I head back into, or before I head to work, I'm finna go ahead and hit a workout here on campus. So today I got shoulders and arms, and I'm gonna record the whole thing, and I'm gonna let y'all know about every workout that I do. Reason being is because before I even like started lifting like that, I didn't know that you could dedicate one lift to shoulders. I was like, man, hold on, like we finna lift shoulders today. I don't know how you expect me to really feel challenged doing that, but I'm finna show y'all exactly how. So hopefully y'all learn something today. Hopefully I'm not just talking to myself, cause that would really suck. Nah, I'm playing. Anyway, I'm about to hop in this gym. I don't think I'll really be needing these for today. Man, I'm gonna wear the straps just cause they make me look good, you feel me? Anyway, I'll see y'all when I get over to the gym, part, or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, shoulders and arms today, boy. So, made it into the gym. I'm about to start this workout, but first I'm gonna get warmed up just like I do before any workout. I'm not gonna roll out of anything today. I'm gonna just get my delts warmed up just because I'm lifting shoulders and arms. So I really don't have to warm up my whole body. So I'm gonna just start off with some simple stuff, and then I'm gonna go into presses and then lateral raises and stuff like that.
This side, 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 yeah.
So I just finished up with the warm up. Now I'm about to hop into the first movement, or the first two movements. Okay, so for when I work out shoulders, I like to incorporate a whole bunch of supersets. Not because I don't feel like, really to be honest with you, I just feel like working out shoulders, you need to be exhausted, all right? Because it's such a small body part, man. It's just like, I feel like for me, a lot of times it's really, really hard to attack it and really put emphasis on it. But at the same time, it's, your shoulders are a part of a lot of compound movements. Anyway, I just like doing supersets because I like doing supersets, especially on shoulders. I'm about to start off with this dumbbell press, and then I'm gonna hit the standing lateral raises. I'm gonna do that for about four sets. 10 to 12 reps each. We're just gonna see what the weight is feeling like.
Really miss the feeling of the late night. Shit we used to do around midnight. Hanging on the corner, had shit tight. Doing all the drugs, had to get right. If I could hit my partner back, it'd be nice. You could shoot the one, wouldn't think twice. You was too involved with the street life. Only way to live on this side. This side.
This side.
This side.
This side.
This side. This side. This side. This side. This side.
You know, hold on, hold on. Check the gym swag, be on that.
Yes, sir.
Y'all don't know, if y'all haven't heard of Yo MTV Raps, you may be too young for this channel. So for the next thing, I'm gonna hit a single arm dumbbell frontal raises. It's gonna be three sets of 20, but it's gonna be 10 on each arm. Just make sure that I'm getting like minimal rest in between sets, just to make sure that I keep that muscle active. Because be honest with you, trying to record this, like I'm just getting used to it, you know what I'm saying? So trying to retain the pump and trying to make sure I stay good through the whole workout.
I came from the bottom and now I'm on top, it's phenomenal. Phenomenal. This side, this side, this side, this side. If I did not make it, I wonder where I will go. Oh, this side, this side, this side.
Yo, on this, if y'all are trying this, try to bend your knees a little bit, like 10, 15 degrees, get a little knee bend in there. I promise you can feel the contraction so much better. But also, try to bring the weight to like the middle of your face, all right? So I aim for thumbnail to like where my nose will be. You'll be able to get that full contraction. And it's hurting my arms trying to hold up this camera. Third thing, is this the third thing? No, technically the fourth thing, but third set or third movement. Upright rows. I got the 60 pound easy bar. So things I'm gonna focus on this is just keeping the weight as close to my body as possible, driving my elbows all the way up, keeping my palms face towards me. I mean, it kind of would be impossible if you're gripping the bar to have your palms to move. I'm just trying to be specific, all right? I'm trying to help y'all out. Hopefully this video is helping y'all so far, man. But yeah, I'm about to hit upright rows, and then right after that, I'm gonna do something for rear delts, but I'm gonna superset the rear delt motion with my first set of arms. That's how I'm gonna do it. Forgot to tell y'all, my bad. Forgot to tell y'all, on this movement, I'm gonna do like 12 to 15 reps, but I need to increase the weight because on that one, I did like 20. So I'm not even gonna count that set. I'm gonna get another three sets in, 12 to 15.
Graduated from the midget. Woo. This the life I was living. Woo. Graduated to a million. Woo. This the money that I'm getting. Woo. Graduated from a high box. Now I'm riding around in a Bentley.
Skirt, skirt.
That's how we do it on this side, this side, this side.
Top 10 scariest moments ever. When you walk back to your car that's on a college campus and it's unlocked. Man, I swear I gotta stop slipping like that, man. All right, y'all. I feel like I'm a little dark from this angle regardless. Whatever. Anyway, I just finished up with the lift. All right, so I left y'all right before I started rear delt flies. So I did three sets of 15 on each arm on those rear delt flies that I was doing on that one machine, that Pro Maxima machine. And then right after that, I did close grip easy bar curls. I did three sets of 20 on that. And then right after that, like right after that, right after those movements, of course, the next thing that I did was the single arm hammer curls. I did, I think 12 to 15 reps on each set. I did three sets of that. No, I'm lying. I did four sets of that, and then I superset that with the incline dumbbell skull crusher, which really I was messing up with at first because I didn't like have my seat adjusted to the right level at first. So like the bottom of the dumbbell was kind of clipping the top of the bench, but went on ahead and made that adjustment. So now it's all good, you know what I'm saying? And then the last thing I hit for triceps was the single arm rope extension or pull down, whatever you want to call it. I did three sets of 15 on each arm on that. And then that's the shoulders and arms workout. So man, I hope y'all enjoyed that. I hope y'all learned something about working out your shoulders, about working out your arms, because if you didn't, then that means this video would serve no purpose to you. No, I'm playing. Just like my preacher say, if you go home lost, it's nobody's fault but your own. Okay. Some good information in there, man. Y'all let me know what you think. Comment down below if you want me to do like more workout videos or like get way more instructional, like be way more specific on each movement. If you want this video to be longer, if you want this video to be shorter, just let your boy know. Holla at me, I'll holla at y'all. Comment down below, let me know what you think. And if you like the video, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And show your boy that you show some love, man. I love it when people show love because I love showing love to other people. So y'all show love to me, I'ma show love right back. 9 times out of 10, I'm probably gonna show love right off the gate because I'm just a loving person like that. But right now, I'm about to go back to the crib, get ready for work. I'm about to take down some of that beautiful MTS way. Ooh, what is that though? That creamy red, that red velvet, yeah, that creamy red velvet. I'm about to take some of that down for the post-workout meal, and then I'm gonna get back to the crib and get ready for work, head to work, and I'm gonna holler at y'all in the next video. All right, like I said, if you like the video, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let your boy know what y'all thought about the whole workout scene, and then let me know what y'all think about Northwest Vista's gym, man, because honestly I like it. I like it a lot. It's just not a whole bunch of space in there, but they got, you know, adequate amount of equipment, you know what I'm saying, that you could work with and stuff like that. And you know, the angles is good in there, and then I could use my camera, so it's all good. Anyway, holla at me, I'ma holla at y'all. Get back at your boy. No. Holla at your boy. Hey.
All I got is me, myself, and I got myself again. Time and money, I need that money. Got no time for no friends. Ain't nobody gonna ride like me, cause I'm